Solani floats the puck high in the air. Smith knocks it down. Scores! Puck is batted out of midair, and Auld had no idea where it was.
Well, I got to be honest with you. I had no idea where it was either.
Across. Here's Lemieux. Gets it across. Yager waits. Tried to roof it. What a stop. Scores! Francis gets the goal in the wake of a spectacular save by Potvin.
Richard Zednik trying to track it down and does. Zednik moves in front, makes a move, and scores! Another beauty by Dr. Z at work again. What a play by Zednik.
He comes hopping back. Giunta making a beeline to the net. He's there. He scores! Ryan Giunta knocks it out of midair on the backhand up into the upper right-hand corner to tie this game at one.
11:03 to Craig Simpson of Pittsburgh, and Muller scores.
Boy, what a great, that's just raw athletic ability right there. I mean, that's not hockey. That's raw athletic ability.
Rebound, Gretzky, he shoots, blocked, and up in the air, Gretzky scores! What a shot by Wayne Gretzky!
And he gets his own shot deflected. It goes off the back of Luke Robitaille, and right there out of midair.
Oh my goodness! That's the move of the week!
Penalty killing Wedemey put on a Schaefer moves in shorthanded, chips it around, Turco and scores! What a goal by Peter Schaefer shorthanded!
Hoffman takes a look. Martins. Oh, a diving goal! What a beautiful goal for the Fighting Sioux! I think it was Trapp who came from behind the net and bats this one out of the air!
To the goaltender's left, Petrangelo, Hodgson, sends it back door, Yamasov coming, rebound, score! Can't stop that!
Eye-hand coordination, you see the pass, get a chance, bat it out of the air, bat it to yourself, and then hammer it to the back of the net. Highlight of the night candidate right there.